Hello everybody, this is Vietnam Animal Vet Clinic and we are having an emergency case right here about a mommy dog and she's going to give birth. You can see that? I think she's hurt now. She's hurting now. And our veterinarian try to help her to give birth naturally, but it's hard for her. So that means we have to prepare a surgery to take out her baby right now. So let's join with us today to save her baby and save this mommy dog too.
Anh ơi, anh có ý định để cho nó đẻ nữa không? Con này không đẻ được nữa đâu. Không đẻ được nữa. Em phải cắt tử cung mất.
Just after 30 minutes, the first baby puppy just came out. You can see that. That is really cute, right? But of course, because of the surgery, by doing surgery, so the baby dog, I mean the baby puppy, will have hard breathing. And as usual, many times with it, you can see in our channel that we have to make this puppy to breathe again. Okay, so this is a very important step. Without this, our puppies will be dying. I hope you have seen or have tried this at your house or at a vet near your house. It's a really really great experience. So by the work that is bringing life to some one or some animals is a very very great work, so we are so proud of this one. So if you are watching this video and you're animal lovers, so let's join with us to save more lives together. And don't forget to give this mommy dog and her baby some loves and encouragements under comments. Thank you so much and see you in next video about rescuing and saving animals.
Về kêu rồi.